And then the weirdest thing happens as the GR10 briefly crosses into Spain, and it's covered in large supermarkets for French people stocking up on cheap booze and tobacco. It's all these modern multi-story buildings, but a good place to stock up. We escaped here back into France, did a series of climbs, navigating rivers, woods, and overgrown ferns as we approached our stage one destination of Olhette. The stage, it was around 21 kilometers, 6 hours, excluding rest breaks, and it was pretty easy going. And we got to this pretty sweet Airbnb, which had an awesome pool to cool down in. So in total, it was around 40,000 steps because we got lost a few times. Tomorrow's 21K, and the forecast is hot.